Hi everyone, welcome to our Alabosi blog, and I'm happy you are watching this video. And if you are an old subscriber, kindly like this video. But if you are a new visitor to this wonderful website, you just need to subscribe to our YouTube platform. This is how to subscribe. Go to our YouTube, and or if you are watching this video right now, just click on subscribe button here. We really appreciate that. Sometimes you might see notification button, click on the notification button beside the subscribe button. You can also click on like to like this video, and you can share this video to your Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. So I will appreciate that for you spreading this presentation or news to your loved ones. Thank you so much for doing that. So I'll move on to today's news and music and sports. Here we have first talk about Nigerian politics and how people behave generally. I hope you remember the saga of This Is Nigeria that made many people talking about FAS. Some people didn't really go along with what FAS said or the way FAS spoke on the or sang on the music. So people were trying to criticize him, and one of those groups are the Murik. And here in this new song is talk about the Muri. He said, "Brother Muri, we are expecting him, caught, he didn't show up." So top Nigerian rapper FAS returns to the music scene with a new joint he calls Top, and this has been Nigeria Top 10 Music of the Week. The rapper, lawyer and activist make a society conscious track which highlights the issue which crippled Nigeria as a country. In the song, FAS takes shots to the top two political parties. You should note it's PDP and APC. And he also talk about corrupt politicians, Yahoo boys, how they contribute to the detrimental effect of happening in Nigeria. Don't let me you understand what I'm trying to say? Okay, good. So you can listen to the song or you can download the song here. So you can listen to the song by going to alabosi.com. so you should share your opinion about what FAS said up on what FAS said about Nigeria, if he's really doing the right thing or probably what he's doing is wrong. So you can share your comment below this video. So I'll quickly move to the next one on my list. We also have the video, but I will just jump the video since we've talked about FAS a little bit today. So here we have a news about US troops that start pulling out of from Syria. We all know that US troops have been in Syria for a long time, and this time around Donald Trump concluded that the president of Syria is capable of handling the issue going on in the country. So, and I'm going to go to the last part of the article. Former Trump lawyer Cohen pleaded guilty to lying to Congress this Sunday. Trump tweeted that Erdogan had assured him that any remain ISI fighters in Syria will be eliminated. So President also retweeted of Turkey's very strong informed me that he will eradicate whatever is left of ISIS. So what he's trying to say that there's no need for US Army to still stay in Syria. So here we have another news from coming from Nigeria. INEC releases 7-step voting procedure. You guys should read this, how you are going to vote. So they release a 7-step procedures on how to vote. So I'll just touch it. Upon arrival at the polling unit, join the queue. You should know that. Then the official who is going to be there that they will request for your PVC to confirm your card. Then you meet the next official, which is the third step. And you also meet the presiding officer, which will stamp, sign and endorse that your PVC is okay, and also the ballot paper. Then you the fifth step, you stain your appropriate fingers for the election with the ink provided. Then you use your stained finger to mark the space balls provided on the ballot paper for your preferred candidate, either PDP or APC or some other parties. You know, PDP and APC is leading, so that's why I said PDP and the APC. Then leave the voting cubicle and drop the ballot paper gently. Step 7, we will then leave the polling unit or wait if you so choose in an orderly and peaceful manner. So don't exercise any form of violence. Just go there, follow the 7 steps and live there in peace. So the last one I'm going to talk about today, so let me go back to the home page. Kemi Olun lawyer said Chioma is in deep depressions. This woman is somehow, should I call her a fool or what? She always come up with different kind of jokes, should I, or drama, because recently someone said she's trying to beat the woman, and Kemi Olun lawyer was very, very surprised when she saw Two-Face liking that comment that, oh, this woman needs to be beaten. So Chioma is in deep depression. This is a statement attributed to controversial journalist Kemi Olun lawyer, who claimed pop star Davido's girlfriend has withdrawn from the public. According to Kemi, Chioma's page, the Twitter page and IG page, was taken down after she reported it to Instagram, and Davido's baby mama actually gang up against her. So she was trying to tell Chioma that why would you be dating someone that have 3 baby mamas and you think that things is going to go fine with you. So those are the news that we have for you on the Alabosi blog. Don't forget to subscribe to this video by scrolling down a little bit and click on the subscribe button, like our video and share it. We will really appreciate that. So thank you so much. My name is Bisoye from Alabosi. Remain blessed.